We must step up and lead. And we cannot defeat this enemy if we will not call it what it is. This enemy, Islamic fascism, Islamic terrorism, believes they are at war with us, and so we must wage a war against them and win.